Hello and welcome to our channel. We are the Good Cholesterol, the only channel that's good for your heart. And today we'll be playing Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. Now, I'm going to play this campaign from start to end. I think I'm going to start and try it on Expert. I don't know how hard the game is, and I don't necessarily want to embarrass myself entirely. But if you want to watch the entire playthrough, please like and subscribe, and ring that bell, and let's get started. Alright, I'm not really sure what I'm getting myself into here, so let's find out. That's fun. All right. I light that up and more lights light up. Okay, okay. It's just lights. I guess I'm just gonna go forward. This is the tutorial, that's right. I guess I'm just not patient enough with the tutorial sometimes. People are ghosts. I'm not sure if the lights actually do anything. I mean, other than light the way, but... What's this water? Oh, it's just dripping from the roof. Alright, that looks like a door over there. Let's see if we can get another button in play. Alright, in we go. So when I was looking at the difficulty settings, it was saying something about your ability recharges. Ooh. Never mind, let's look at this first.
Why have you come?
I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering.
Are you a teacher or a boss?
This is my home. My village.
Boss.
Turn back, spirit guide.
Alright. Like most things, light attack is more useful. Especially if I can stun lock them. like when control is the dodge button because it's too awkward to press. Alright, that boss battle didn't have an actual boss, it was just a few enemies. Oh, am I gonna have to chase this dude to the end of the level to be able to get him? Oh, this looks like a creature. Wake up! Oh. The beastie does not want to wake up. Alright, this is definitely a creature. Maybe I can wake it up at the end of the level. Kinda hoping I would be able to ride it into battle. Hello, Mr. Fox?
I saw him here somewhere. Where did he go?
Oh, I did not think they were going to be spirits. So basically, I just gotta get three of those little dudes to be able to activate this. Well, Not that I don't have to, like, carry them around with me, but... Alright, can I, climb this? Not quite. I might be overthinking this game a bit sometimes. I do want some of these creatures to come to life, though.
There she is! Run!
Less humanoid creatures, preferably. Oh, and then I hit Q to collect. Oh, it's bigger! So as long as I get close enough, my little root will help me find the big roots.
Hi, Benny!
Yep. Alright, so the interact is interacting with the little one only? I want to kind of see the big ones also kind of join in. Alright, he got off my shoulder, but I can't see where he went. So the jumping at least feels good. Oh, okay. Oh. that time I saw the more, like, purple hidden root area. I guess it's rot, not root. These guys don't look like rots, they look like roots. They're adorable. They can't be rot. Actually, that looks like something I can go inside, maybe? Nope. Alright, let's go check out this rotten area. I'm expecting to find... I have to collect rot to get rid of the rot? I know it's called disheartened material, so whatever. Still looks like rot more than the rots do. Guess let's go try out this new power. Can I shortcut? No, invisible wall. Alright, come my little rots. Let us activate. Activate. And that didn't even use up my rocks. Okay, so it's a permanent ability, which is nice. Alright, so is this game going to be more of a platformer or a combat platformer combo? Why left shift just bowed.
Weird.
I'm definitely gonna hit that hit button too much, because I think that I keep on thinking I use that button way too much as sprint. Guys, let's move it. Move it, move it, move it. Good friends, good friends. Break the pot? That's very un-video gamey.
Can you move that for me?
But yeah, what was the point of moving that thing? Unless it was just there's several different pathways to get through that section. Seems a little odd. Oh, hey, the boss. Good to see you again.
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know your kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Trying. That was slightly embarrassing. But the fact that they drop you right at the beginning of the boss battle...
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits.
More friends. I feel that could be the theme of this game. More and more friends.
You can come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the gross poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first. Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tar and we'll take you to the mountain shrine. Come on, our village is this way.
Alright, I don't really think that I needed that conversation to be a dialogue. Like, prompting dialogue. I had to keep on pressing E to continue, which there should have just been a cutscene, you know. Alright, well... Thank you for watching, everybody. I think we're going to call it a day right there. This was episode 1 of Kena. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. We'll be doing this entire game through the campaign. And so follow us, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.